Cool. Okay, let's get this little boy out. It's his cute little shed. Let's see if I can set this. Awesome. In that one. Hey, sweetie. You ready to eat? I know, honey. I know. There he is. He's so pretty. He's so pretty. Yeah. You ready to eat? Put you down in here. Okay. Oh, he's so cute. Darn it. People are texting me today. Sure, let's do this one. Oops. Or not that one. Dang. Now they all sunk. Gotcha. I think I need new tweezers. Not too sure. Oh, I should have placed my phone up there first. Whoops. There we go. Move that over just a little bit. All right. Hey, sweetie. Definitely smells it. Aww. He's so fierce. Don't eat the butt first. He's so cute. I guess he's gonna eat the butt first, whatever. Super cute. He's not supposed to eat the butt first. But the way it was standing up, it was like, I don't know. It was like leaning against the wall of the Tupperware. He's so cute. He's got like a reddish brown on him when the female's just like chocolatey brown. She's beautiful, but she's fierce. Oh, good, he's getting it down. Oh, see, the camera makes him look all brown. But he's more of like a reddish brown with the tan in between. He looks like a giraffe. He's got a giraffe pattern. He's so pretty. And that pinky head is almost gone. Awesome. Buddy. Oh yeah, it's moving now. Yeah, his mouth is closing. Awesome. Got a nice little warm pinky in your belly. He's gonna be happy. He fixes his stuff before I put him away. Let's let that get all the way down. Look at him go. He is so cute. And once he gets it down, he just turns back into a cute little snake. His neck looks so skinny. I wonder if he'll poop today, because I haven't found any poop in there from the last one. Cool, cool.